Hello students, welcome you to your GK class. In our today's GK class, we are going to discuss these two topics. First is look around, and this we'll discuss about a hospital, or we can say we'll discuss about the things which we can see in a hospital. But first, to tell the students, do you know what is a hospital? In fact, hospital is a place where people go when they fell sick or get injured. It is a very important place for everyone where we go for treatment. There is a medical store. We can see many nurses, highly educated doctors, and there is a lot of things which we can see in a hospital, such as medical equipments, x-ray machines, bandages, medicines, and different rooms also, like x-ray room, operation theater, reception area. Okay, so in this we'll discuss about all them. Next, amazing machines. Amazing machines, as its name indicates, on this page we'll discuss about machines. Machines of our daily need, like refrigerator, television, washing machine. Machines are very helpful for us. They are very useful for us. They make our work easy. Like refrigerator used to preserve the food. Washing machine is used to wash clothes. And on television, we can watch our many entertaining programs on television. So, on this page, we'll discuss about all the machines of our daily. So, students, open your book of GK, page number 15. We start with page number 15, look around.
Look around. On this page, we'll learn about the hospital. Hospital is an institution that built, staffed and equipped for the diagnosis of diseases, for the treatment, both medical and surgical, of the sick and the injured, and for their housing during this process. The modern hospital also often serve as a center for investigation and for teaching. On this page, Priya visited a hospital for checkup. She observed many things. Just learn about that. Okay?
This is a hospital. Hospital. I hear an ambulance coming. The ambulance brings sick people to the hospital. Ambulance. Let's follow them inside. This person has to go to the emergency room. Emergency room. These are surgeons. They perform surgery. Surgeon. Whew! I think he's gonna be okay. Let's see the rest of the hospital. This is the ward. This is where sick people go. Ward. And over here is the doctor's office. Doctor's office. Hello, doctor. This is a doctor. Doctor's wear a stethoscope. 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 Here is the nurse. 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 The nurse takes your temperature with a thermometer. 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 Doctors and nurses take care of patients. Patient. Patient. They give us medicine when we are sick. Medicine. Medicine. I always feel better after visiting the hospital. Review. Hospital. Ambulance. Emergency room. Surgeon. Ward. Doctor's office. Doctor. Stethoscope. Nurse. Thermometer. Patient. Medicine.
Now students, I hope at this time you have learned many things about a hospital. In this picture, you can see a ward boy is taking the patient for treatment on wheelchair. Here, doctor is doing checkup of her. Next, can you help her circle the things that are seen in a hospital? Here you can see many things, and we have to circle the things that are seen in a hospital. Movie night. Tickets. Cinema tickets. Is it useful in hospital? Can you see these things, this thing in a hospital? No. These are cinema tickets. Next. Caesar. This is magical Caesar. Magical Caesar are designed for use by magical professionals in their facilities by cutting materials such as skin tissues, bandages, clothing, and any other material that need immediate access. For example, trauma shears are a perfect accessory for multiple areas such as trauma centers or emergency rooms. So students, we can see this type of scissor in hospital, then circle it. Okay. Next. Syringe. Syringe is a magical device that is used to inject fluid into or withdraw fluid from the body. A magical syringe consists of a needle attached to a hollow cylinder that is fitted with a sliding plunger. The downward movement of the plunger injects fluid. Upward movements withdraws fluid. Okay. Disposable syringes are mostly commonly used for the extraction of blood, as it is an essential part to diagnose any disease of the patient with the help of simple collecting from the body of the patient. So this is syringe. It is very useful in hospital. So circle it. Next, ice cream, burger. Can you see these things in the hospital? No students, never. So we don't circle it. Okay. Next, ambulance. Ambulance is the fastest way to get life-saving treatment to a stroke patient. Stroke is a medical emergency and time is of the essence. In fact, an ambulance is a magically equipped vehicle which transports patient to treatment facilities such as hospitals. So, we make circle around it, okay? We can see an ambulance in hospital, circle it. Next, letterbox. Can you see a letterbox in the hospital? Okay, where you can find it? What is the use of the letterbox? Students, we can find the letterbox in the post office, right? There is no use of letterbox in a hospital. So, leave it. Next, stethoscope. Stethoscope is a device that helps physicians or healthcare providers listen to the internal organs such as lungs, heart, and bowel sounds, and it is also used to check blood pressure. It helps to amplify the internal sound. It is a very useful equipment for the doctors. So, circle it. Okay. Next, trolley. This is a magical trolley. This is used for transporting heavy pieces of medical equipment or temporary storage of supplies. In large hospitals, trolley can also be used for transporting medical cylinders. So, we can see this type of trolley in the hospital. Circle it. Okay, students, we make circle on scissor, syringe, ambulance, stethoscope, trolley. Clear? Amazing machines. Let's speak into Rohan's home and see what machines are doing there. This is Rohan's house. And you can see many machines here like television, refrigerator, washing machine, vacuum cleaner, clock. Let's learn about the household machines.
Machine is a man-made thing which makes our work easier. These machines are used by us in our daily life. In our day-to-day life, we find many machines around us. Let's see some of them. This is a television. We watch our favorite cartoons on it. This is a mixer grinder. We generally use it in our home to make different things. This is a washing machine. We use it to wash our clothes. This is a calculator. We use it to do our calculations very quickly. This is an electric iron. After washing, we iron our clothes with it. This is a mobile phone. We use it to make calls, play games, etc.
Students, we have learned different type of machines which we'll use in our daily routine. Now on this page, identify the machines and write their names below. Here we identify these machines and then write their name in the given space. Okay, so first we'll start with this. What is this? I show your favorite cartoons. You can see your favorite cartoons on it. What is this? Yes, this is television. You can see your favorite cartoons or many entertaining programs on it, right? So, what is the spelling of television? So, students, you can write the spelling from the given help box. TELEVISION. Television. So, write this here on the number 1. You can see number 1 here. So, number 1 is for television. Write television on number 1. Next, number 2. On refrigerator, we can find number 2. I give you ice and cold water. What is this? Which give you ice and cold water. And it also helps to preserve our food, vegetables. This is refrigerator. Spelling of refrigerator here. REFRIGERATOR. Refrigerator. So write refrigerator on number 2 here. Next, you can see number 3 on. What is this? I wash your clothes. It is used to wash our clothes. It makes our dirty clothes clean. What is this? Yes, this is washing machine. Washing, WASHING, washing machine, 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 washing machine. So write washing machine on number 3. Okay. Next, number 4. Here is number 4. What is this? You can see a wiper with a pump. I keep your house clean. What is this, student? Yes, this is vacuum cleaner. VACWM vacuum cleaner. CLEANER vacuum cleaner. So write vacuum cleaner on number 4. Next, here you can see number 5. I show the time. What is this? It has 3 hands. One for minute, one for hour, one for second. It tells us time. Yes, this is a clock. So write it number 5, clock. C-L-O-C-K, clock. So students, at number 1 you will write television, T-E-L-E-V-I-S-I-O-N, television. This is refrigerator, R-E-F-R-I-G-E-R-A-T-O-R, refrigerator. This is washing machine, W-A-S-H-I-N-G, washing machine, M-A-C-H-I-N-E, machine, washing machine. This is vacuum cleaner, V-A-C-W-M, cleaner, C-L-E-A-N-E-R, vacuum cleaner. This is clock, C-L-O-C-K, clock. So students, do this page number 15 and 16, and write, learn the spellings also. Write these words in the given space, okay? Thank you.